longest 30 seconds of my life to be able to just watch the video. Today, actually seeing why I'm not going to see him again, that's even harder to deal with.
Something dramatic happened here that caused the jury to be removed from the courtroom and stopped the evidence from being presented. And so at this time, I'm going to make a record asking for a mistrial.